Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of The Cooperators. We're back playing some more of this fucking game. Oh, we got a small backpack from World of Tanks.
Yes.
I'm gonna heal. That's what it looks like. I'm gonna heal you. Oh, I'm trying to do that. Oh, now we get the fucking crossbow. Yeah, that's something we definitely need. Crossbow is a plus, is a super plus. And look at that, we got the World of Tanks. Special gadgets. Crossbow must be equipped with a crossbow in order to use them. Okay, maybe not that way. I don't know, it was pointing... Wait, now I'm confused. May I please use this? I want to use this. Why won't you let me use it? I want to use the fucking crossbow! Apparently it's... What is it? It's a projectile. So get rid of the fucking flare. I want the crossbow! Why won't you let me use the fucking crossbow?! Oh my god. No, here's where I'm getting like a little agitated. Like this type of thing. A weapon that fires crossbow bolts. This isn't a weapon itself, but it's bolts that are equipped. Use as crossbows quiet and hit every enemy. It won't even detect you easily. Do I use it like that? Okay. Now here's the other question. Can I reuse them? Either I did that too high, or I legit can't reuse them, which sucks. But that shit still sounds fucking loud. It's like, boom! Like, ooh, shit, that's scary as hell. Alright, Oh, so we're right where we want to be. Okay. I'm guessing they're up the fuck this- I'm guessing they're upstairs. Alright, well that's bullshit, is the fact you can't reuse crossbows, so I can't Walking Dead this. I can't shoot them in the head, take the crossbow back, or if I accidentally miss a goddamn shot, I can't pull it out somewhere else and reuse the crossbow.
Run! They found me!
Caution. The enemy is approaching.
You're kidding. I came here to save you, you asshole, and you come out of nowhere and betray me! Hopefully they just keep using the ladder. I definitely need to use that breathalyzer thing downstairs. The thing that heals me.
You saved me. Are you all right?
No, I'm bleeding like a motherfucker.
There's a shelter nearby. I'll tell you where.
I am bleeding.
Subject of protection registered. Searching for route.
Climbing down the ladder, sliding down the ladder, I'm gonna heal. Give me my health. It's like a vape, honestly. That's what it really reminds me of. It's like every year, everyone is born out of a vape. Oh shit, where the fuck is he? Did he run off? Is he coming to this? I think he ran. Yeah, he ran. Yet. He is gonna die. No, he's gonna die. He went off without any supervision. Oh, there's a melee weapon over there. I can take that. Oh, I need that. Did he run off? No, he didn't run off. He's still there. I just didn't tell him to go.
No.
Let me just get this melee weapon.
Caution. The enemy is approaching.
I'm gonna shovel him. I'm gonna be a shovel knight. Now, what the fuck is that? Oh. Oh, that's bullcrap. I can still heal. That's good. Alright, so. Follow me, motherfucker.
Now.
And in all honesty, I have no idea where his path is gonna head him. Where the fuck is his path heading? he goes. Hopefully he knows what he's doing, but I seriously doubt it. I think you should... No. Actually, move up. Move up towards where I am, motherfucker. Caution. Where I am. Oh my god, you're a fucking idiot. So I can't help him now. He's dead.
Oh my god, this is the exact opposite of safe.
This is your fault. Just FYI. You ran in like a dumbass. What sucks is I can't, like, create their path that best suits them. I can only tell them to stay, go, wait, don't wait. Which, in all honesty, is bullcrap.
The civilian is dead.
Great.
Enemy troop deployments have
changed. Oh, and now I'm dead. Well, at least we get to do all this bullshit all over the fuck again. No, up till where the fuck were we when we, did the fucking thing. So maybe next time this motherfucker will follow me. He won't. Loading times. Back in the day when we had Duke Nukem Forever and the loading times were just twice as long. I like the loading times back in Metal Gear Solid where just Snake, all he did was just smoke a couple of cigarettes. After 12 packs of cigarettes later,
the... Subject protection registered. Searching for root.
Can I make... Actually, let me just see something. Can I make ammunition? I don't think I can. I think I just make... Yeah, that's all. Ooh! That's a thing! I can make explosive bolts, flaming bolts, and electronic bolts. Ooh. You know what? I'm gonna go all out. No, I can't. Don't make that much. Make, 5. Flaming bolts, I'm gonna make 8. And electric bolts, I will make 1, apparently, because that's all I can make. Damn. Oh, because that's 15. Is it? Yeah. No, that's 14. I'm sorry, because I already used one. So basically, it takes the bolts that I had. Shit. Oh, well. I guess they're going to be on fire. All right, but in all seriousness, how... I can't make ammunition. Which kind of sucks. Because this can use ammunition, this can use ammunition. And where the fuck... Because I know I have other... I've been picking up ammunition all over. And I know it's the wrong type. But how do I fix that?
Now.
I was gonna say, this bitch is not gonna drop down and be like, oh my god. Wait. Alright, so he's definitely gonna go down that path and just be a dumbass. Granted, it's direct, but we can always go around. Because we really are searching this. Alright, what's this heated map thing? I don't understand. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Begin moving survivor.
Now.
Huh. Choose survivor, choose destination. Okay, so I can stop him like that. Instead of going up to him and being like, now, I can just stop him with my PDA system, apparently. Wait. I may have to shoot that. Hopefully I don't have to. Move. Nope. Nope.
Caution.
Nope. No!
Now.
Don't go somewhere where you're gonna get killed, though.
Oh my god, this is the exact opposite of safe! Oh my god, this is the exact opposite of safe!
So instead of going down, why don't you follow the fucking... Okay, that's a thing. I don't know what the fuck he was doing.
Deployments have changed. Need to transmitting information to your device.
Okay, this is not good.
Reloading.
Come on.
The civilian is dead.
Oh my god, damn it. He's not worth it. I'm just trying to think of like the best course of action of what to do, honestly. I feel like I should lead these guys on and... I don't even know. Did the game crash again? Because this game just constantly keeps fucking crashing on me. I fucking hate that. Let me just try this crossbow out, though. Oh, wow. There is a lot of, like, drag. Nope. A lot of delay and a lot of drag. And, of course, they're gonna fucking find me. Let me try this again. This time, aim at him, because, I mean, he's just gonna go on fire.
The enemy is approaching.
Yep, there he goes, and he's on fire. Yeah, but does he die, or does he just like, oh no, I'm on fire now, I have to put these flames out. No, he still is like, don't move, I'm on fire, but don't move. What a fucking... I'm gonna shoot a crossbow up your goddamn ass and have you have anal volcano. God damn it, alright. So I feel like we should make at least... 7 of them explosives, because the fire ones really aren't doing us justice. Then again, I think the regular ones won't do us justice either. But at least it'll be quiet, and it won't, like, you know, if I miss, be like, oh shit, someone just setting a fire now, or some shit like that. Be like, oh, someone's shooting me with a crossbow. I don't know. This game is bullshit!
Subject like, of protection registered. Searching for route.
I feel like the explosive arrows... Wait, did I already make it? Oh no, I didn't make it yet. I feel like smoke. No. Yeah, the explosive arrows. Let me just make 7 of them at least. Because I feel like the explosive arrows at least would kill them. Crossbow bolt that emits an electronic high voltage that upon impact of electroding surrounding enemies requires a crossbow to fire. Let me make one of these at least, so at least I know where the fuck they are. It's stupid with the sensor, honestly. It's not even a radar, it's just an enemy sensor. It shows a certain range of highly effective searching enemies nearby, this and that. In my opinion, it's not that good. It really isn't. I'm gonna show you how it is, if I can fucking find it. Wait. Stop. Explosives. Enemy sensor, okay. That's all it does. And then they go away. They it's like a pulse. And the pulse does not last forever, unfortunately. And I really wish he would just follow me. Or at least make his goddamn path. He won't. Wait. He's coming back. Alright, just wait right here. Hopefully he won't see you. Alright, he's going.
Caution. The enemy...
Oh my god, I thought you'd be smart enough to, like, you know, not go this way. That's right. Come towards me, motherfucker. Shit.
The civilian is dead.
Good. Fucking civilian sucks anyway. He does. I'm sorry. He's just terrible. Like, who the fuck doesn't, like, hey, why don't you go that way? Headshot, motherfucker. Come on. Head the fucking shot. Why are you still following me? Seriously, why? Like, what do I do to you? Huh? What do you want from me? What are you doing? Wait, what are you doing?
Enemy troop deployments have changed. Transmitting information to your device. Warning. There are multiple enemies in the vicinity. The enemy is on high alert.
Good for them. If I can make it to this hospital, I'll be fine. Ish. Oh, look. I got... Good. Now we got more guns. Still can't do anything right now because of the fucking fact we're still on high alert-ish. Wait, they're here, I think. I don't know, I saw a shadow. Maybe that was just the... I don't know, whatever. Ugh. What do you got? A revival agent. Huh. I feel like I have revival agents and yet they're not working. They really aren't. Alright, so I'm gonna save right here because honestly, fuck that guy. Really, no, fuck him, because he's a dumbass. Who the fuck does that? Like, who walks right in the middle of, like, I'm gonna go where these enemies are. World of Tanks data acquired. I don't understand what this is. Seriously, do I, like, make shit? Gordon Freeman's crowbar. It's breaking. Alright, so I'm in the hospital, or I'm in a hospital. This gun is running out of ammunition, so I feel like I should swap it out. Hang on. Yeah. Hello? Is anybody home? I've got some cookies. So look for clues in the abandoned hospital. Oh, now we have the detective aspect, which I don't know. I feel like that's like a. It's hard. It's really hard to get like the solving crimes and stuff like that and getting acquiring clues. There's a couple of games that do pretty good with it, like. Oh, excuse me. Like the Batman game, when you go in full detective mode. Yeah, like they do pretty good with it, but it's more for a combat base than an actual detective game. And I heard that when they're going to be making new Batman movies, that it's supposed to be more focused on Batman being a detective than a crime fighter. Which is cool. You have the weight limit. Determine how many items you carry. Remove items from your inventory. I was reading that, motherfucker. Okay. I have 2,999 weight limit. How do I get rid of shit? Well, in all honesty, the crowbar is actually getting, you know, it's dying. So, discard? Yeah, unfortunately.
Fuck you, Gordon Freeman.
First aid kit, painkillers, vodka. When I make gadgets, does it, like, I don't remember, does it add weight? Does it take weight off? Because I definitely need the armor. Shock resist. Okay, she already wears it. Okay. Alright, let me test this out first. I can make gadgets project. Oh, no. There. Crafting. Here we go. Let me see what happens if I make this. Let me just make two. Okay. I was a little... 28, 23. Let me just make one more. Okay. So, I definitely lose a lot more weight if I actually make some gadgets. So, we should definitely make some more shit.
That's right, Scully. Direct term for this is actually Rhodosaurus or Jacob Cleacles.
The RC... Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the RC explosives. I'll definitely take two smoke bombs, three Molotovs, three grenades. Now, I'm not a big fan of these RC grenades, which basically is just... they explode on a push of a button. Not a fan. Traps though, yeah, no, we definitely. Oh, you know what? I should definitely have used some of the traps. I gotta like learn how to use them. And I should have like used them like last time to save that civilian. I don't know. Maybe next time I play this game, which will be like never. I don't fucking know. I don't know. Everyone's got mixed feelings about this game. It's all mixed reviews, mostly
please,
negative at the moment.
Wait. Haven't I done all you asked? Don't act like you don't remember. I got you all those girls, all the ones you wanted. Antonina, Irina, Serafima. I have records of all of them. If you kill me now...
You'll just die.
Lieutenant Borodin.
Actually, it's Major Olga. How long has it been since you served under me? 3 years? And now you're a Ruthenian dog. You're the best of the best. And I still see that same arrogance in your
eyes. I feel
like
that's supposed to be Big Boss. Like, that was a model of Big Boss, and
then
kind of just like, eh, fuck
it. Wasn't it? How are you involved with him?
I see no reason to tell you. Besides, we're in the middle of a war. So what if I kill one or two people from the country we're fighting?
You're cruel as ever, or Levers is a cruel. I don't know, I guess not.
Oh, he is? What a relief. That just means there's one less piece of filth the world has to worry about. Some people deserve to die. I suppose that's something you'll never understand. But now that you've returned to me, I'm happy to start your training all over again.
I feel like that's what Big Boss is supposed to look like prior
really
to Metal Gear Solid.
Hear about your daughter. Hard to believe it's been 3 years since
Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake after, you know, the incident, the, you know, burns.
I don't understand you. It was these fool Ruthenians that killed your daughter in the first place.
You were working with Lavrov. Don't try to tell me you had nothing to do with all the people that went missing.
Enough of these wild delusions. Apparently I didn't train you as well as I should have. Come now, Olga. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Novoslava is finished no matter what you do.
Don't underestimate me.
Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge.
What is it? Yeah, all right. I'm on my way. Apologies, Olga. But I've got to take care of this. The vermin in this city won't exterminate themselves.
Really?
She's a little worked up. Why don't you give her something else to think about?
So do I need to shoot my way out? What am I doing? Oh, of course I do.
The enemy soldiers are regrouping. They have you surrounded. Prepare for a counterattack.
Yeah, I gotta try using this. Okay. Let me, smoke bomb, stun. No. 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 No, no. Why do I not have this? I created them. I didn't put them in my inventory. Of course I didn't. Alright, give me a... pull out an enemy sensor. Come on! I can't go back, it's the problem. I gotta go through the whole fucking thing. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's it. One, that's it. Okay. Where the fuck is... oh, it's right here. No. No. Crafting components. No. Where the fuck is it? Fuck it. Just have the fucking frag grenades. Flashbang. Blinds enemies. Bright light temporarily causes them inaccurate... oh. And accuracy just decrease. So how the fuck do I get out of here then?
Caution, the enemy is approaching.
Fuck it, I'm gonna use explosive. Like... hi.
Bye.
Someone cover me! Really, I didn't kill them? Wait, how did that bounce back to... I was gonna say, how did that bounce back to me? They didn't throw it back to me. They really want you to like use every aspect of this game. That's what this game is, that's what the game forces you to do. I think that's what people did not like. They just want to play it their way, which is understandable. I know there was someone in here. I think. I feel like there was. Is there? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe fuck yourself. I'm tired. I already used up, like, all my grenades. Oh, fuck me.
Run!
Just tossing everything that I've got at them. What does the EMP actually really do with them?
Caution. Body armor damaged.
Oh, that sounds like a personal problem.
Body armor damage worsening.
Okay, calm down.
We're
Oh, fuck me. Oh, boy. Can't you see? I'm trying to pull, get some shit. So this is another thing I'm not a fan of. Smoke bomb, Molotov, explosive can, that's it. Closest thing that I got to a grenade. It's weak, but like I said, it's... Oh, what the sh-
Body armor failure.
Oh, wait a minute, my stun gun was unlimited? Shit, I could've used the stun gun this whole time? I know I put the can in my inventory. I know I did. Come on. Explosive can, there we go. That did nothing, okay. Stop announcing it, dumbass! Okay, I gotta take care of this guy. He's apparently tagging me. So I didn't know I can do that. That the stun gun was unlimited. If that was the case, this fucking episode would have been so much easier. Ish. Well, I wouldn't have as many problems. I have a assault rifle ammunition, but I don't think I have an assault rifle. I think I have a submachine gun. There we go. Okay. So let me have some health. Can't save, of course not. So I gotta run from the enemy soldiers. I don't think I'm running from them. I think I'm running towards them, which is not the best idea. Well, where am I supposed to go? Like, it doesn't give me like, hey, go there. It just says like, run from enemy soldiers. Okay,
there
find
is
a way.
Side road behind the building. You can escape that way.
So why would I leave? I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go out the back through a window. Hopefully, if there is a window, there is windows. But can I like you know break through a fucking window? Of course not. Why would they do that? Now I just sound like Adam Sandler having a retarded moment, which is pretty much every day. I'm sorry, I don't mean that. I like Adam Sandler. Let me just save just for the fuck of it, because God forbid if I fuck up, then, you know, shit's gonna go down. But yeah. No, so as I was saying about Adam Sandler, I mean, I like him. But yeah, he does like a lot of ridiculous stuff here and there where it's just like saying, okay, this is a little too much of Adam Sandler. Like recently, like he was, oh shit. Like recently he was doing a whole bunch of movies on Netflix. Like he was doing, do I have a melee weapon? No, I don't. What? Wait a minute, wait. Why do I not have a melee? I'm supposed to have three weapons. Where's my third? All right, whatever, fuck you. Oh, that's right, I get rid of my shovel. Like, can't have too much of Adam Sandler, is what I'm saying. Is there another way around? Yes and no. I guess there is. Let's just find out if it's better. I doubt it. I feel like this is longer, that's all what it is, but I'm hoping that's just the only case, is that... No. It's just as bad.
I need to stop the bleeding.
And I know, and I have the hemoglobin thingamajig. Pop it. God damn it. I think it's timed. I think it after a certain time it'll just go off on its own. She's not ambidextrous. Which means. How many shots can you take? Okay, I am definitely gonna die. I need some health. Like, real health. How do I use real health? paths. God damn it, how do I use it? No, for real, how do I use it? It's not... Yeah, I know it's a medical gadget. Okay, I'll go left or right. That turns on a light. This is bullcrap. Alright, fuck it. Just run. Figure it out on the way. Whoa. You missed me, bitch! I'm just curious in, like, the type of explosive I get, because it just says, you get explosive. Well, what is it? Like, TNT? Or this, that? Like, what the fuck is it? Let me try stunning someone with a stun gun. I doubt it that I can do it fast enough. Okay. Wasn't as aesthetically pleasing as I thought it would be, but it's okay. Can I actually leave, or do I need to? Okay, good. I can leave. I can just get the fuck out of here. Wow, 30 goddamn minutes.
Looks like I made it out all right. I better hurry up and find the Ruthenian army.
Reports are coming in that our troops are outnumbered all throughout Novoslava. There is also word that Garmonia is sending further reinforcements over the eastern border.
And?
This can't be happening. Tell me where our troops are.
There is a unit currently engaged in combat on the west side of the city, but it is too dangerous there.
I don't know if you've noticed, but it's dangerous everywhere. I'm going.
No!
Well, now that I figured out that she's got a stun gun that's probably, you know, better, I think this will actually improve the game-ish. Oh, that's right, we're still playing Left Alive. Is this gonna happen every goddamn time we finish a level or something like that? I mean, we're only on, what is it, level 2 now or some shit like that? Whatever. Christ. Yeah, well, one person died. Well, boo-hoo. What do you want from me? I tried. Okay. So, next time in the Cooperators, we're going to continue with some more of Left Alive. We'll see you next time. We're gonna reach on stars tonight.